welcome. Although many people consider us football experts, it's too early in the season to comment really on how the table is shaping up. We are underway now, and the atmosphere here, I promise you, is like no other. The way in which a team starts a game is so important. They need to show plenty of positive. Knocks it out to the flank. A lunge over the bar. What a ball behind the defensive line. What will he do now? More confidence about the movement of the ball now. It's the opener, but it's come at the wrong end. They rode their luck in the first 10 minutes or so, but now they've been punished for some pretty slack defending. Understanding. He held his run to stay onside and was brilliantly put through by that great pass. Here we go, leading by a goal to nil.
Well, they've certainly got enough quality in this side. They'll be knocking on the door sooner or later.
They've got a throw in. Knocks it through. Goes out, just caught offside there. Good call by the assist. Fellas, all the possession, holding onto the ball well and taking no risks at all. Possibilities here. Fantastic ball through. Important interception there. Terrible challenge. Free kick. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket. It's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. And here they come on the attack. Needs to be accurate. Ball gathered in, still a chance here. The cross ending up in the keeper's hands. There are two or three players waiting for that cross. Pushing forward again, and they have to now. There has to be something from this attack, you feel, if they're going to stay in this match. Well, it came off the defender there. They convert this. He's having a pop. Goalkeeper up to it. This goalkeeper has been getting rave reviews recently. The whistle goes to end the first period. A fairly entertaining half. Let's hope that the second is every bit as exciting.
No one can be surprised at this scoreline.
Well, the half-time team talk must have been a colourful affair as the manager tried to rile his team. Question is, has it had any effect? And see to free kick in a dangerous area here. Another scoring. Keeper makes the stop. Well, it was a moment of danger there, but the defender plays it to safety. It's a corner. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. They're under real pressure now. Who's waiting in the middle? Oh, that's a vital block. And a chance. Late, conceding the free kick in a dangerous position. Crosses towards the centre. It's a big opportunity with a corner. perfect ball for a header. Except the clearance, what do you do this time? What can they conjure up here? A header! It's over. Now, this is a promising break. Possibility here. No, although you have to give him credit for getting in that position. It's a free kick in a promising area. This their final substitution of the game now.
A very attack-minded change, as you'd expect at this stage of the match.
This is excellent play from the front man, and with a touch of arrogance too. Waiting to deliver the perfect through ball.
Holds onto the ball.
They've won a corner. It's across the face of goal. And he shoots from there. There it is. That makes it all level here, deep into the second half. And that will give them the impetus to go all out for the winner.
It just shows how much of the game is about the movement of the ball.
Crowd starting to get impatient now. So, here we go. Play resumes, scores level.
What a time to grab the equaliser. The fans are delighted. Oh, in for more drama though. Football at its best. With neither side prepared to give in, we could be in for a great one.
Oh, nice work to keep possession. Finds it well.
That's a goal, and a deserved one. They fought back superbly to take the lead for the first time.
What a fantastic goal from a fantastic player. There's no doubt about the outcome as soon as he got on the ball. Fabulous striker's finish.
We're underway once again with only a goal in it. There'll be three more minutes for stoppages. They're moving the ball around well, but just not quickly enough to break down the defence. A sure sign that they need to up the tempo. Punched away. Plays it on the ground. That's good play on the wing. Can he make a chance? The referee blows. This time, and that's thanks to a tremendous all-round performance.
An excellent team performance and a lot of mental strength.
Closes our coverage this afternoon. My thanks to co-presenter Mark Lawrenson.